are going to be opening up my box charm. So, I apparently got my box charm in the mail. And this video was supposed to go up last week because it was supposed to get here last Thursday. And then they changed it to, it was supposed to get here on Monday. And they changed it again to get here on Thursday, which is today. And they changed it to get here tomorrow, which is Friday, which would be the day that I'm posting this. But then they changed it again so it would get here today on Thursday, which is why I'm actually able to get this video up to you guys this week. Otherwise, it would have happened next week. But here we have our box charm. And then the first thing is the little card. And they did change it. So now it says box charm on the front. And then it opens up this way. So this is theme for this month's box. It is eye candy. It says that. And then it has their team of all the girls that work on the box. And then we open it up and it has a list of all the items we got. So I'm just gonna leave that there so we can look at it. And this is the box itself. Oh. Well, I guess we'll start with that. So this one is the Pores No More Vacuum Cleaner Pore Purifying Mask from Dr. Brandt. And this retails at $47. And that is the most expensive thing in the box. This little purifying mask. And it is only 1 ounce. There's 1 ounce of product in this, and it is $47. That's crazy. It says, this award-winning pore-finding mask is an extraction specialist, unclogging and tightening the look of pores and reducing excess oil on the skin's surface. So, this is definitely good for me. I do have very oily skin, and I do have very large pores. So, if this works, I will be so impressed. Because I literally cannot look at me. Next in here is from The Brow Gal by Tonya Crooks. That's what it's called, the Instant Tint, and it's in the color Brown Hair 02. It's a tinted brow gel with microfiber. So let's open this up. And this is thing. It says, here, the Brow Gal, and then it has the shade and the name, and so we open it up, and looks like a tiny little spoolie. This is literally the world's biggest holder for the tiniest little brush. Like, I mean, I get it that they need it big, so you have like more precision, I guess, when you're doing your brows, but this is crazy. Oh, and this is cool. So it has this little line, and it, ignore my crusty nails, I haven't painted them, but it has this little line, and it shows you the shade color, which I think is pretty cool. Anyways, this is the Instant Tinted Brow Gel. This tinted brow gel with microfibers to achieve a natural hair look. Perfect for the customer who wants a quick but natural fill to their brows. And this retails at $22. So this little brow gel thing is $22. Next in here is from Odessi, New York, and it is the High Definition Liquid Lipstick. Ooh, this is a nice color. This is a big tube. 0.23 ounces. This is a nice color. I like this. It's in the shade. This is very, oh my god. This smells like agua de horchata. Like, I kid you not, it smells like horchata. It says it's a high definition liquid lipstick, but it does feel like a gloss. So, the Odessi High Definition Liquid Lipstick, luxurious, creamy, long-wearing liquid lipstick provides a dazzling full coverage of a lipstick with the ease of wand applicator, made with advanced polymers and intense pigments for long-lasting brilliant color and intense shine in a single sweep. Cruelty-free, gluten-free, paraben-free, EU compliant. I don't know what that means. But this retails at $24, and this is the color right here. I swatched it too far up on my hand. This is the color. This is a really nice color, but literally have like four other lipsticks in this color. I mean, still gonna keep it in the zone. But it smells so good. Like, it smells like horchata. Like, if I could send you this smell through the video, I would. But just smell some agua de horchata. That's what this smells like. I love it. See, I forgot we were getting a lip product. Otherwise, I wouldn't have worn lipstick with lip gloss on top. I would have just left my lips bare so we could try this on. But I mean, the hand swatch is still good. And this was four swatches. I swatched it twice from each side of the brush, because the brush is one of those, like, it's not a doe foot applicator. It's like the flat ones. Can you see this? So it's like flat and then it's like thin. It's like those flat applicators. I like them. But then I also like my favorite applicators. Because they like, they're the doe foot applicators, but they like curve to your lip. I really like this. Anyways, this is not drying down. So, liquid lipstick, probably not. More like a lip gloss, but yeah, that's, oh yeah, no, I touched it in that. No. But I mean, probably will still use it. Lately, like within the last month or so, I've really been feeling some lip gloss. And if you guys know me, you know I have never, ever, ever liked glosses. Except for like elementary school, but who didn't like glosses by then? But I've been feeling me some lip gloss, which is why I'm wearing gloss today. I'm wearing lipstick, like a hot pink lipstick, and then I put like a purple gloss on top. I don't know what gloss it is, it's from ColourPop. They sent it to me because they delayed my package by like 2 weeks. So they sent me two free glosses. What is everyone for the shit? Anyways, the next thing in here is from Tarte. It is the Tardiest Pro Glow. Am I even saying that? It's Tardiest? Tardiest? I've never learned how to pronounce it. Never heard anyone else pronounce it. But so it is the Tardiest Pro Glow Liquid Highlighter in the shade Exposed. So let's just get a look at this on my hand. So I actually saw this one on the BoxyCharm. Oh wow. Look at that. That is a nice glow. Even working it into the skin, it's like, wow. Wow. And I like how it completely dries down, but it's still like, I mean, like once it's dry, you can't blend it anymore, but it stays super pigmented like that. That. And I barely got it. Anyway, this Tardiest Pro Glow Liquid Highlighter says, glow like a goddess with a creamy highlighter that builds from sheer to intense. Ultra-concentrated pigments and pearls are suspended into the hybrid gel cream oil-free formula you can mix with your liquid foundation or wear alone for naturally lit luminosity. Infused with rose water, it slips perfectly onto the skin and keeps moisture in with tapered, squeezable packaging to put to highlight exactly where you want it. I'm definitely excited to use this, for sure. And this retails at $29. Does that have a smell? And the last thing from this box is an eyeshadow palette from ColourPop, and it is the Semi Precious palette. And it has all the colors in the bag. That's cute, you don't even have to open it up. So you don't even have to open it up. It has Celestial, Beam Me Up, Easy Go, Up and Atom, West Star, Bashful, Upon a Star, and The Game. But I mean, we're still gonna open it up and swatch all the colors. Also, it still has the names on the back, but it doesn't have the color. It would be cool if it did have the color, but that's fine too. So this is the front, and this is super, super cute. It has a little bow, which makes it semi-precious. Let me open it. Oh my gosh, you guys. These colors are everything. Look at that. And the packaging is just, I love this. Okay, so now let's make them. So there is, some of these don't look like what they look like on the box. So this right here is Celestial, but then look at it on the box. On the box, it looks like a greenish brown color. And then this is Beam Me Up. And right here it looks blue, but on the box it looks like a really dark blue, and right here it's like a bluish, silver, purpley. Anyways, so there was Celestial, Beam Me Up, Easy Go, Up and Atom, West Star, Bashful, Upon a Star, and The Game. So I'm gonna go ahead and swatch these on my arm, and I will be right back. So I've only swatched three, and I already noticed the red one stained my finger. Can you see that? These are the first four on the top row. This light is just not working very well. So these are the first four. So there's Celestial, Beam Me Up, Easy Go, and Up and Atom. And then these are the last four. There is West Star, Bashful, Upon a Star, and The Game. And these are all the swatches from this palette. And these all are like metallic-y shades, so you definitely would need another palette to make a complete look with this, because I mean, honey, shadows that are metallic or shimmery do not go in your crease ever. So these for sure would not be great to do a whole look with just this palette, but that's just in my opinion. What do I know? Anyways, so this is the ColourPop Semi-Precious Eyeshadow Palette. Highly pigmented shadow that applies evenly. It feels ultra velvety and silky. Yes, that is true, because my first thought when I swatched the very, very first one, and I was like, wow. Girl, this feels like silk. But this long-wearing formula contains a unique combination of softer powders, which adheres easily to the eyes, gives a soft, focused effect, and blends smoothly and evenly. And this little palette retails at $26, which I think is not bad for a palette with 8 colors. I've definitely seen more expensive ones, and the pigmentation on these colors is amazing. They feel super, super soft. Honestly, ColourPop shadows they're always great. Like, there's no miss in these. It's no either hit or miss. Like, they're always a hit. They're always great. There's no miss. But that's just in my opinion. Like, I mean, I have only tried their Super Shock shadows or whatever, the ones that come in the little white plastic container. I kid you not when I say I have like 40 of them. Well, not 40, I have like maybe 20. But they're amazing. I have not tried this formula yet. We'll definitely do a look with these. But my first impression is just from watching them is I love it. But that was everything for this month's box. I'm going to go ahead and add up all the prices. Okay, so I went ahead and added up all the prices for this month's box, and the total is $148 that this box is worth. Can you see my dog right there in the mirror? He's sitting right here, and he's just staring out the window. But you can see him in the mirror, and it's so cute. He literally just stares out the window all day.
Come say hi to everyone on YouTube.
He doesn't want to show his face on camera. He's camera shy. He doesn't want all the paparazzi to be after him.
Come on, baby.
There he is. Look, Brenny, right here. Right here. Right here. Brenny, right here. He doesn't know what to look at, but anyways, that was everything in this month's box. I think for sure I am most excited to try the eyeshadow palette and the little the liquid highlighter from Tarte. I'm a little nervous for the pore vacuum cleaner or whatever it's called. Because, I mean, I have had a little, I've had a hard time finding anything that's good for these pores. Like. But $148 for this month's box is amazing because, let me remind you guys, you will pay $21 a month for this box. And you will be basically got $150 worth of stuff this month. Like, that's incredible. Oh my. That's it. But that is everything for this week's video. Be sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed, or just give it a big thumbs up because my dog is here, and who doesn't love dogs? He's adorable. He's almost 10. He's turning 10 in October. He's an old man. When he hears someone coming up the stairs, he runs to the door. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because I do post videos every single Friday. And be sure you follow all my social medias. They'll be in the last 10 seconds of this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Say bye, bunny. Say bye. Bye.